It's a very beautiful day, but I don't know what to do. What should I do? Let's just continue our K-drama. What does it mean?
I see. Killing two birds with one stone means we do several things at once. I have an idea. Why don't we learn about proverbs so you can watch this video and study at the same time? Okay, let's kill two birds with one stone. Let's get started. Wait. I haven't introduced myself, right? Because a proverb said that our sight are the mind. Or Indonesian people usually call it tak kenal maka tak sayang. It means you soon forget about people or things that are no longer visible or present, especially if you don't know their names. So let me introduce myself first. My name is Silky Elnariskia, and you can call me Silky. And I'm from Islamic State Senior High School, Cilgodus. Nice to meet you. Do you ever hear this song? The lyrics related to a proverb, a picture is worth a thousand words. It means it's easier to show something in a picture than describe it with words. And the picture will make you flashback to the memory where it was taken. That's why taking picture is great for keeping good memories. So when will we take a picture together? I have another song with proverb. Easy come, easy go, that's just how you live. Oh, take it all, but you never give. Easy come, easy go means something that achieve easily is also lost as easily. Like your money, your friends, your feeling, maybe nothing lasts forever in this world, guys. Yeah, easy come, easy go. The next proverb is a journey with a thousand miles begin with a single step. It means a person must begin his or her journey to reach their goal or destination. This world is not a fairy tale, guys. There are no fairies that can make your dreams come true, that can grant your wishes. So if you have dreams, start your first step from now. Yeah, now. If you ask me what's my favorite proverb is, I'll say its beauty is in the eye of the beholder. We are beautiful in the eyes of the right people. Everyone has their own beauty. Because a beautiful person is not always beautiful on the outside. They may not be physically attractive, but this proverb helps us to understand that we find the real beauty inside a person. Remember when Selena Gomez said, and when Alicia Cara said, there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We stars and we're beautiful. Still wanna be insecure? So guys, that's all my video in this very beautiful day. I know that it was not a perfect video because another proverb said that nobody is perfect. But I believe that no pain, no gain, no result without effort. Don't forget to share this video, give a comment, and give this video a thumbs up. I'm Silky and see you!